Alright, so we're back. We're gonna finish up Blood Tie and go after the Trapper Leader. Ah.
There we go.
Oh. Gatling laser.
Always sell what we can't use ourselves.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, he also had a fusion cool. What?
You see the fog? It has.
It's time to stop for a drink, yeah?
What the fuck is this guy? Fucking stock, there we go. Up the lighthouse we go. Douglas is dead. Mysterious holotape. Caught some of my boys trying to steal some of the loot we took. How the fuck do you get in there? What the hell? Ah, it's right there.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Where? He was hiding. He got blended in.
We got no choice.
Oh, Let's go with Tone Tuho.
Mainlander like you stands no chance against the crawlers.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I found a holotape from the last guy you sent to the lighthouse. He thought your whole story was a lie. Is it?
A lie? No, no. It was true. Or at least there was truth in it. Was there a little harmless exaggeration as well? Perhaps. But some things are more important than truth. Look at you, for instance. You've seen the island's dangers and survived. You've learned something valuable. What's more, the island learned something too. It knows you're not some greenback mainlander who can't tell up from down in the fog. The island will respect you now. And that's more than I can say for most who step off the boat.
Fair enough.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind at ease.
You certainly have. Now every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... for at least a generation or two. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing. So it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this weapon. Oh, yes. And that's it. That's the end. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours...
The blood letto. Huh. Nice. Captain Avery. Not you. No, no, no. Fuck. Oh no, I can still help Captain Avery.
You are a curious specimen. Despite our
I'll be straight with you. It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help, much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility to these people, and I have a job for you if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
Avery.
I'll be straight with you. It's never easy to ask that I've got a if you say so. We get our drinking water from a pure... We had a bad storm not long before you got here, and it must have damaged the fog condensers that protect the road to the purifier. I sent Howard Dunbar out to fix them. He was out there when the Mirelurks hit us, and I'm afraid they might have got him, too. I was hoping you might go have a look. If you're up to it, I wouldn't ask a stranger to stick their neck out.
All right.
Good.
Don't let the island catch you up.
Let's go to him. Do this optional. Hello. Oh, why is it two? Why is it two? How am I? Hello. Well,
looks like Howard didn't make it. I'll have to repair the fog condensers myself.
I'm fucking stuck in the car. Now what?
Here we go.
What? I said return. Oh my god. There you go.
Those fog condensers are back online.
Good. Our water supply was starting to get low. Wasn't sure how much longer we could hold out. Did you find Howard?
He died trying to get those condensers fixed. The man is a hero.
Yes. Yes, he is. I'll make sure we remember him as such. Well, I said it was paying work.
Thanks. Glad I can help you out.
That makes two of us.
Don't want to ask plan. For more money.
Got to start making arrangements for Howard.
Because of Howard's
so I'll say goodbye.
Death.
Hey, Doc.
You are a curious specimen. Despite our friendly town doing its best to chase you out, you keep helping us ingrates all the same. I got to ask, why do you keep at it?
For the caps?
In some dire straits. Figured you could use a hand.
Huh? You running for office? Well, if that's the truth, we don't deserve it.
Just mind you don't let them take advantage of you.
Most folk here are set in their ways, yes? It makes no difference how hard you try to get in good with them. Heck, it took my family 3 generations before the Daltons would sell us a heel of bread. But there's a way. A downright insane way, mind you. You can turn even the most stubborn fool around.
Why are some harbormen so hostile to outsiders?
Most of the folk on this rock believe they've been given the God-given right to walk here. Way I figure it, if you got the moxie to survive, you earned your place.
I'll hear you well.
In olden times, leaders were chosen by something called the Captain's Dance. Legends say the toughest, meanest, and outright craziest hopefuls would chum the waters and lure out the worst the island could throw at them. Once the would-be captain killed the Mirelurk Queen, or Fogcrawler, or what have you, they'd invite the whole island to feast off the bounty. You do this? Well, you won't be made captain, but you'll earn respect. Everyone's respect.
Will this really work?
So this dance, it'll really change their minds?
The dance hasn't been done in living memory. Some people think the tradition is dead, but its history is so deep in this island. You do it, and it'll turn heads for certain.
Why are you helping me?
My job is to heal people, and not just from the physical type of injuries. The island's in trouble like it's never been, and you might just might be the medicine we desperately need.
I'm ready to become a legend, then.
You what? You crack me up. There's an old Mirelurk feasting grounds by Emmett's Causeway, a treacherous stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat you got into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to attract attention. And then wait. I'll make sure there's a witness or two. Prove to the rest of these clods you belong.
Alright. Okay, let's get to the water. Hello?
Hey.
So the doc asked me to witness, so I'm witnessing.
Okay. Any kind of meat. Got more meat in the water. Ah. My little kin killed. My little hunter.
Eyes open, something's stalking us.
Oh, wait. Oh, there she is. There we go. Simple. I wonder what the wonder what the maximum level is.
Any more of the children of Adam, there could be war out.
Everyone, times are hard. But this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm, but this one is special. This one did the
Am I looking thing in the healer? Huh.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us.
No one's here.
Teddy,
if these knuckleheads don't trust you now, well, fuck them, right? I expect folks.
Fuck them, right?
Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
You need anything else, Teddy?
You just don't quit. No. No, I don't need a damn thing. Take this. And if you're inclined, social.
Captain's hat.
Children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them.
Oh, shit.
Everyone, make way.
Did you really kill the queen? The mariner said you did.
Don't pester him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
Problem with Avery?
With Avery.
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell. Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago. And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing, she doesn't do good. Or heart being in the right place, but why change what ain't broke?
Ooh, thanks.
Least I can do.
Hmm, thanks.
Since you did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud, but we're worried about Uncle Ken.
What's wrong with his uncle?
Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. Last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats, he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers, so he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. And find some.
What if he won't come back?
Well, then at least check up on him, right? I'll pay the same regardless.
Sounds good.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. Look out, he loves his traps.
So let's go to the cabin real quick to put stuff away. Now, let's go look for the uncle.
This'll be Ken's wedding.
Go away! You see those corpses? They're from me!
Your nephew's worried about you. He sent
me. Mitch. My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
Then let's work together.
Oh. Fine. I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench.
Ah. Well, where are they coming from? How high of a fucking defense rating do we need? Found them.
Something else here. Watch out! Shit! Can't feel my arm!
Oh my god.
yourself a drink.
This is my home.
Well, then,
go away. Aim straight and true.
How did they get in? What, there was a legendary trap over here. If I can find him.
First rule of survival is to put everything to use.
I think it's gonna be pretty hard to find the fucking legendary trap room. There should just be a loot all for the area. Well, not loot all, just a loot for the area. Yeah, I don't fucking know.
Hey there.
Not bad. Mitch was a good boy to send. But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle like a beggar in Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
How about this? I'm not asking you, old man. I'm dragging you back.
Oh, fine. Threaten an old man. Big shot.
My kids ain't gonna believe the stories about you.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Thanks for helping, Mitch.
My boy!
He actually did it.
Did what? Chase me from my home? We should dump him in the harbor.
You're really not grateful? You get to see your boy again.
It is good to see family again. He never visits our rights. Here. I...
Mitch is at a loss for words.
Hush now. I owe you one.
The whole note.
In my day, everyone does the captain dance.
to talk to you. I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire...
Sure. I may be able to help, but I don't want your caps.
They're right about you, they say. But if you help, you'll get paid. Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
You know, you're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pier to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a joke. If my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you. And owe you big. Please, help.
Come back the fog. What am I supposed to do? Just supposed to kill and kill and kill, okay. I can do that. It is my specialty. Thought it would be easy.
Now you got my attention. You're giving me no choice.
Ooh. And locked room. God damn.
Yes.
We ain't alone.
Hello. The harvester. Ho ho ho. Shit. That's cool.
My grandpa tell it, loggers would come here to show. No authors.
Okay.
Old Longfellow.
Cassie, right? Well, Brooks is a mainlander too.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
Whatever that is.
Yeah, I cleared it for you.
I've yet to catch a proper fish. Hooked a mini nuke once, though. Good day, that.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's the pay. I don't care if you don't want it. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's land, land to call their own, they'll come back.
With ordnance like that, no wonder you wiped out those traps.
You'll see.
Hard times.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time.
The mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
Whatever you're talking about isn't as important as what Bertha's got to say.
We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land, something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you, Avery. We give folks some condensers, materials, and a chance to build defenses. And we'll survive, all right, and thrive.
I can lend a hand, too.
You would?
Mm-hmm.
Give them the fog.
Well, I won't stop you.
Sure.
Come, Bertha.
And take this.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Captain.
It's hard to believe before you came here, all hope seemed lost. But now we've taken back homesteads. People are finally coming together. And all of it. It's all because of you.
I just wanted to help my friends.
We don't deserve you. Sincerely, my people are so mired with their own concerns, I don't think they even realize that you saved us. All of us. Anything I give you or do for you, it just isn't enough. But take this, and thank you.
Rescued diver suit. Ho ho ho! Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Let's go do this! Okay, let's go talk to Chase or the other person. I don't know who. Thank you.
Hey there.
So, you've talked to Dima. You know why we're here. I certainly hope that you'll consider helping us.
You're right. It is a good cause.
It's so good to hear that. Very. He's put so much of himself into this. All his time.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes I worry about... Well, if I wasn't here to make sure his equipment is all functional. And that's not even mentioning maintaining the fog condensers.
Seems like he's lucky to have you helping.
Thank you. That's...
Uh-huh. If there's anything I can do to help out, just let me...
Well, if you're determined to help, there is something you could do.
Sure.
There's a boat along the coast of the island. It was transporting some hard... The boat never finished the trip, you see. So the drive...
Right.
My understanding is that the boat wrecked southwest of here, so...
What happened to the boat?
I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Trappers, fog crawlers... There's...
Uh-huh.
The point is that we already lost...
Sure thing, Faraday.
Thank you.
Let's go get those... stowage drives. We'll do this and then end it. Let's just go get the stowage drives.
Yes?
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you.
Is there a problem?
You didn't say anything about a certain number of them.
Hmm? No, no problem. Well, you did your part, so...
Now, dude. That was weird. Where the fuck and who the fuck is Chase?
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
Hi.
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think? That's... this island, with all of its danger and beauty, and it will continue to it, and then...
That sounds like a...
Well, thank you. Mm-hmm. I should note that I'm not fully versed in human anatomy, mm-hmm. since Dima has approved of you.
I'd like to help you with your research.
Oh, well, okay.
Uh-huh.
There's a flower native to this island, a species of the genus Aphis.
Sure.
It doesn't quite have the brilliance of color that I am. I'm personally rather fond of them, but late,
right.
If you could bring me additional, I can offer you a meager amount of...
I have some flowers.
I'm sorry, is this a joke?
Uh-huh.
Damn.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside. But it's all some of us have got. It certainly wasn't what I was expecting.
So she did not like that at all, eh?
That's a good attitude.
Believe me, when I first escaped,
uh-huh.
I heard rumors of Chase and what she was doing, and she was bringing,
mm-hmm.
and now here I am.
You're lucky to have found a place in the world.
Yeah, I guess.
Uh-huh.
I've just got to...
Sure.
You want to buy something or what?
Oh, so it's Chase.
You're that new fellow from the Commonwealth.
You're new here too, huh? I mean... I haven't been here that long myself. Honestly, turns out it's... Thanks. I'll see you around.
Chase is the person...
So you're the new fellow from the Commonwealth. It's so wonderful to meet someone from back home.
Getting better?
Oh, that's so... Acadia is...
You're safe here. That...
I suppose. I'm sure I'll see...
Why does everyone have names? So what, Chase is supposed to be over here, no? I don't know. Ooh. Okay, we'll end it off here. Catch you next time. Peace.